it legitimately applies. Jamie Bestwick is an aerospace fan blade inspector. And then he really takes to the sky when he's not at work.
This kid is at home on his ranch. He can do 900. He can do 15 foot airs. And look how high he's getting out of the ramp. That was a super high air. Candy bar, one footer that time.
He's going can-can, I believe, off of that candy bar. He's doing combination tricks. Huge amplitude.
Every wall, he hit a trick. Now he's got to come back with some flip tricks. He's got the big tricks out of the way. And I mean huge tricks. Riding in both directions on the ramp.
He says he rides about 4 days a week on a ramp near his home, and he's almost always riding alone, and that makes it more amazing because you usually ride to the level of the guys with whom you're riding. This is a guy who basically has put himself in an incubator and turned himself into a great stunt rider.
Sometimes he gets nervous in competition. Really flows when he does shows. And
the technical ability, the no-holds-barred attitude of the aerospace fan blade inspector, Jamie Bestwick.
I don't think that Jamie is nervous at all. He sails out of the half pipe. He goes really high out of the half pipe. He's 11 feet from the coping, and then right here, 9 feet 7, so he's almost 20 feet off the ground. It's a long ways to fall. Look at this. And then he comes back with the can-can. Unbelievable move. He throws a combination into a combination. And here, skying above with the handlebars off, the hands off the handlebars, and then he takes the feet off. He doesn't do things once. He does it twice. And then this is beautiful. Comes back, grinding backwards. Then he goes in the opposite way, like a little alley-oop. Really creative.
Guess who just knocked Dennis McCoy down out of second place? Bestwick. It's Jamie Bestwick. And he is pumped.
Absolutely had a fantastic first run. Finish it off with an alley-oop. He beat him at 270. Haven't seen that yet in competition.
Leading rider from this heat. He is getting as far out of the pipe as anybody we have seen.
Just like Josh Barker, he knows where to come in on the ramp. He comes in high on the coping. Just barely missing the coping.
Oh, late completion.
He's really quiet up there on the ramp. There's no end. Combination after combination.
Back on the pegs before finding the pedals there.
It'd be fun to watch. So fun to watch.
There is a certain joy that the audience gets when it knows that the performer is having a great time out there. You see it in rock concerts. You can see it in sports all the time. Jamie Bestwick is having more fun than anyone on the planet right now.
All right. And strong with the 540 to in the tail whip. Jamie Bestwick skying above the ramp. The handlebars, using the combination with his foot, taking his foot off. But then here, the key here is bringing the foot over the handlebars, extending it, and then bringing the heel back across. And he does that oh so perfect. And then come out with a rocket. Actually, yeah, comes out with a rocket. His feet were on the back pegs. It's extremely difficult to do. A lower tail whip. He can do them higher, but he didn't need to. He's already in the finals.
The crowd loving it. And there's the connection between the athlete and his fans. Jamie Bestwick, tied for third, sure shot.